Assalamualaikum and hi, welcome to our video critique presentation.
Today, me, Nurin Afrinat Binti Nasruddin, while my partner, Fitri Shafitra Binti Tauzul, will be presenting a movie called Don't Look Up for our video critique. This film tells the story of two astronomers attempting to warn humanity about an approaching comet that will destroy the human civilizations. Kate Yabeski and her MSU doctoral candidate, she discovered a previously unknown comet. Her professor, Dr. Randall Mindy, confirms that it will collide with the Earth in about 6 months and is large enough to cause a planet-wide extinction event. NASA also confirmed their finding, and Planetary Defense Coordination Office head by Dr. Teddy and companies Yabeski and Dr. Mindy to present their finding to the White House. They are met with apathy from President Jenny Arlin and her son, Chief of Staff. His name is
Jess. 100% certainty of impact.
Please, don't say 100%.
Can we just call it a potentially significant event?
But it isn't potentially going to happen.
99.78% to be exact.
Oh, great. Okay, so it's not 100%.
Call it 70% and let's move on.
But it's not even close to 70%.
Let's just use like 60% as a working number.
Okay, we're going to get our own scientists on this, you know, no offense.
Dr. Mindy is a tenured professor of astronomy at Michigan State.
I'm sorry, did you say Michigan State?
Exactly, they have an excellent astronomy department.
You say so.
You want to see my SAT scores?
I'm sorry, who is she?
Are you her son?
I'm chief of staff boy with the dragon tattoo, so I'm doing fine.
How many tampons can you fit in that bag?
As many as I want.
At this very moment, I say we sit tight and assess.
Sin shows the negative incident in making a careless decision for a personal gain. This clip explains when Dr. Mindy and Kate discover a comet headed for a direct collision with Earth in 6 months. They take their finding to the highest office in the White House, eventually meeting with President Arlin. But she distracted by tension within her party. President Arlin just dismissed the information by saying they will sit tight and assess the situations. For this scene, the interaction and communication quite tense. So the lesson for this clip, leadership plays a huge role in the success of an organization, and a selfish leader can hurt the bottom line of staff. So before making an important decision, the leader can always ask an opinion from other people and employees to help conclude the best decision.
To be afraid. They want you to look up because they are looking down their noses at you. They think they're better than you.
Don't look up! Don't look up!
It's time to rob you of your freedom.
Not the
don't look up!
The U.S. President, Orlean.
This second scene shows us also the negative incident in this movie. We can see the President Orlean has such a fool, real some the public against looking up. And the public believe what the President Orlean says and encourage them to not look up. And by saying the world is in the middle of a huge crisis and the self-centered. President Arlin only cares about her political campaign and try to cover her mistake. For this scene, the president used aggregate speech and a firm communication tone. So, when the huge role model show the negative attitude, it will gain more the negative impact toward others, including the public people. And as a president, we need to show our professional attitude when you some speech in public or in organization. Not need to incite them to unfold behaviors.
You know what, guys? Let's call it a night, huh?
But what about the relative possession?
I can't figure this one out. Not tonight, guys. Sorry.
Well, let's hit it, man. I'm beat.
Me too.
Okay, this was amazing. Congratulations.
From this clip, we can see how the professional of Dr. Mindy, who answer her colleague questions during their meeting about how the calculation of the GMAT with the case has been found by the Kate Diabiski. But some of question Dr. Mindy cannot be answered directly. He shows he be humble himself by apologizing toward his staff. From that, we can see how he shows his good manner as a leader in his team by say sorry, and also being a leader, he must to be knowledgeable person about the job so he can clarify how the case can be solved, and also a leader must to learn how to respect to all the people who work as the same team. Next, I will pass to my partner to continue this video presentation.
Assalamualaikum and hello everyone, especially to Madam Warda. My name is Patricia Fitra and I will present in the next section for the video critique assessment.
How would we find out the comet's velocity and orbit, Professor Mindy?
That is a good question.
Alright, so for the previous video, I can say that the prophecy shows a positive communication aspect by responding using an appropriate phrase to comment on his click question. We can see this when the prophecy said that is a good question to respond to that question. Giving a good response to someone's opinion is important to increase employee engagement.
Good.
I'm sorry, did you say Michigan State?
Exactly. They have an excellent astronomy department.
From the scene earlier, I classify it as a positive communication aspect in which the son of the president is being professional when asking for reputation. He is using a good business meeting communication by saying, "I'm sorry, did you say Michigan State?" This action must be developed in any workplace to ensure the employee receives and understands the right information about something.
When I was running for president, I had to sneak cigarettes for the whole first month of the campaign because, you know, photographs of me smoking went for what, $100,000 a pop? So I'm always hiding, but, you know, I just got sick of it. And I just said, you know what, I'm going to smoke whenever I want to.
The last scene in our video critique shows a negative behavior or attitude aspect. It is because the president is not showing a professional attitude in the workplace area. She freely smokes in front of the client and says, "I'm gonna smoke whenever I want to." Should be, as a person who had a high title in the country, she need to show a positive attitude and apply ethical behavior in the workplace area. Before we end our presentation, there is a lesson that we learned from the movie, which we need to be confident in someone's opinion, especially when we do not have any knowledge about certain things. Ask for a better understanding and help is also important to assist in making a good decision. And for the future employment, I can say that we need to show professional communication and attitude in the workplace area, because it helps to ensure a positive first impression, successful interpersonal relationship, and a lasting reputation within the organization and industry. With that, I think that is all from us. Thank you so much for watching.